Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaBox. So today I will show you how to display internet connection speed on your Xiaomi Redmi mobile. And this method almost works for all Redmi mobile devices because this setting location is common for all MIUI 10 versions. So when I try to downloading the apps or any files via Google, the downloading is going on, but I does not see the downloading speed, which means that how much megabytes receiving from my service provider or Wi-Fi connection. So if you like to know your connection speed, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Android mobile settings. Now in the settings section, you can locate notifications and status bar. And then click to open it. So here it shows lots of options, but the main setting is show connection speed. So just click to enable it and this option will show your connection speed. And then I try to check it if this trick is works or not by simply I try to download the one application via Google Play Store, and the downloading is now starts to initializing. Now you can tap your notification panel and then you can see in top it shows my network connection speed, but here I using Wi-Fi connection. But friends, don't worry about it, and this will show your service provider connection speed also. So due to the time consumption, I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily see your network connection speed by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaBox, and thanks for watching.